double zero.
Ouvi uma história sobre um espanhol que veio visitar o nosso comandante. Cá para mim, já era uma traição.
Despertam uns quantos homens e remem até aquele brigo. Eles dizem que foram atacados pela peste, mas eu quero vê-los mais de perto. O que está aquele brigo a fazer ali? É a nossa bandeira, mas acho que nunca o tinha visto bem.
Where's our Portuguese captain?
He had outlived his usefulness.
Where is he?
Sleeping soundly at the bottom of the sea.
How many men must we kill for a simple prize?
As many as drift into our path.
Use the lane.
Use the lane.
Our treasure must be aboard that galleon. Why don't you take the ship itself and save us a bit of time?
Aye, that's the way I play it.
I can bring the jackdaw closer, but those lookouts would be a problem.
Well spotted. I'll clear them off first.
Tu ontem.
Been spotted. Took them long enough.
To quarters all, man the cannons! Every last hand!
On your command, Captain! Let's hear the roar of this beast!
Let out some sail!
Fire! 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 F
A hump like a snow hill!
Here's my prize. Ah, the Templars have been busy, I see. Lawrence Prince's blood. Useless now. Woods Rogers, Ben Hornigold, even Torres himself. Small quantities kept for a special purpose.
You must take me to the observatory, Roberts. I need to know what it is.
To what end, eh? Will you sell it from under my nose? Or work with me and use it to bolster our gain?
Whatever improves my lot in life.
How ridiculous. A merry life and a short one, that's my motto. It's all the optimism I can muster. All right, Captain Kenway. You've earned a look.
As I sail,
I murdered William Moore.
As I sail,
I spy three
three ships from Spain.
As I sail.
I spy three ships from Spain. I fight on them amain, and most of them I slain.
Can you feel it, Addy? We're moments away from the grandest prize of all.
I feel nothing but a hot wind in my ears, Captain.
Come on, man. When we take this treasure, we'll be set for life, all of us. 10 times over.
As you wish.
Ahoy, Roberts. We'll cast anchor and meet ashore.
You were followed, Captain Kenway. How long for, I wonder?
It's Hornigold!
Burn and flay that turncoat.
Deal with your old friend in haste, Captain, before I regret my favor to you.
Captain, think carefully about what you mean to do here.
What are you grousing about, Addy? It's Ben Hornigold come to kill us out there.
Aye, and the traitor needs to die. But what then? Can you say with certainty that you deserve the observatory more than he and his Templars?
No, I can't, and I don't care to try. But if you've a better idea, by all means, tell me.
Forget working with Roberts. Tell the assassins. Bring them here, and let them protect this place.
Aye, I'll bring them here. If they're willing to pay me a good sum for it.
We'll have a hard fight if Hornigold draws us any deeper into this fog. We're nearing the Devil's Backbone.
You mean them crags that look like the backbone of a beast?
Aye. El Espinazo del Diablo, the Spaniards call it.
Take a random today!